aici for the past some days, but
kwemazwa apfuura taka taka tsauka tiri pataka tiri
praying and fasting
tichinama tanokutsanya.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Two of my sons were there to assist me.
Pane vana kumana vaviri vandakaenda navo vaindibatsira ikoko.
And we came back with victory.
Tikadzoka nokukunda. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Of course, when you are a child from above, you know when to do what.
Kana uri mwana wekumusoro unoziva zvekuita nenguva yekuzviita.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Truly, this whole earth is under my charge.
Amen. Amen. Zvirokwazvo pasi rose matombo epasi rose ari mumaoko angu.
Not just Zimbabwe.
Kwete Zimbabwe bedzi.
I'm sending a message to our Zimbabwean people.
Ndikutumira shoko kune vanhu vedu vemuZimbabwe.
I am not fighting ZANU PF.
Handikurwisana neZANU PF.
It's a too small thing to fight.
Chiro chidokosa chekuti handingarwisane nacho.
Are you following?
Yes.
I think our small pastor should fight ZANU PF, not me.
Ndinofunga kuti mufundisi wedu adoko doko ndofanira kutorwisana neZANU PF kwete ini.
Are you following?
Yes.
ZANU PF is not our enemy.
ZANU PF haisiri mumengi wedu.
MDC is not our enemy.
MDC haisiri mumengi wedu.
If there is UP or PP or what, is not our enemy.
Kana kuno vanhu vanonzi UP kana vanonzi PP bato iro haisiri mumengi wedu.
Satan is our enemy.
Mumengi wedu ndi Satan.
If in ZANU PF Satan is your friend, that means we are enemy.
Kana muZANU PF Satan ari shamwari yedu zvinoti ini netira tinopokana.
If in MDC Satan is your enemy, it means with me we are enemies.
Kana MDC Satan ne ari shamwari yenyu imi neni tinopokana.
If in that church of yours Satan is your friend, then with me we are enemies.
Kana muchichi yenyu Satan ari shamwari yenyu imi neni tinopokana.
In your company, in your whatever, if Satan is your friend, don't think I will be very nice.
Mukambani yako kana mune chipi zvacho chaunoita kana uchishamwaridzana naSatan imomo usambobvirwa kufunga kuchasekera.
I am hunting Satan.
Ini ndiri kutovhima Satan.
Are you listening to me?
Uri kuteerera here?
I am not going to leave anything, any stone unturned.
Hapana pandiri kuzosiyirira, hakuna dombo randiri kusiya rakakwidibirwa.
I am sent by my father to cleanse the earth.
Ndakatumwa nababa vangu kuzochenesa pasi rose.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My people have suffered for a long time.
Vanhu vangu vatambura kwenguva refu.
People who love to do things properly could not succeed in the past.
Vanhu vanoda kuita zvinhu negwara kwaro vanova vasiri kubudirira kumashure.
Because of just few people in each and every country.
Nekuda kwevanhu vashoma nini munyika imwe neimwe.
Very greedy.
Vane makaro.
And very dangerous.
Vanokonzeresa njodzi.
They were so courageous to touch other people, take their lives for them, their lives, to remain strong.
Vanga vaine ushingi hwokutotora upenyu hwavo vanhu vasimbise hwavo upenyu.
I am not going to allow that anymore.
Hatikuzozvitendera zvekare izvozvo.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
This does not call for negotiation, you don't negotiate with the king.
Izvi hazvisikuda nhaurirano, hauita nhaurirano navambo.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
The king is here, he is in charge.
Mambo vari pano vari kutonga.
I'm going to be appointing presidents by the power of my father every country.
Ndikusogadza vatungamiri venyika munyika imwe neimwe nenyasha dzababa vangu.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
If I say no to you, it is so.
Ndikangoti kwete kwauri zvinotoitika saizvozvo.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Yes. My father has decided that. That is it.
Baba vangu ndo akazvisarudza zvakaringana zvakadaro.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Yes. You heard my son telling you the message from the father.
Manzwa vana komana vangu vachikupa ishoko rakapiwa namama.
He is not very good in Shona.
Avachatsogora chishona.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But he tried his best.
Asiveedza nekose pavano kwanisa.
My father planted me in your midst.
Baba vangu vakandidyara pakati penyu.
I grew up among you.
Ndikakura pakati penyu.
But I am bred from above.
Asi ndakabva kumusoro.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Open your eyes, the real eyes, you will know who is in front of you.
What
I'm saying cannot be said by someone who is natural.
He
is afraid of his life. But not God. God is not afraid. Everyone else is afraid of God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you listening? So the greatest weight was delivered when we came back yesterday. We were now relaxing at home. That was one of my major cries to my father to say, why will this evil continue and my people continue to be deceived and misled? So my son received a message that was written on the board in other tongues. He could not tell what it was. He told me the words and said, ask, you will be told. So he was told immediately. This was not sleeping. Some of you think it's during the day we were sitting in my house yesterday. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So the message is very clear. Please get it, every one of you. It's very clear. The message is that the sword of truth is now in the earth. Sweet. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The sweat of the truth is now in the earth. Therefore, all fake pastors and all fake prophets. Must come and bow down. Or else they will be cut off. When we were back there, my son saw a vision of one of them coming too late. He wanted to bow. The voice said, it's too late. He was cut
off.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So pray for them that they come early enough so that we can maybe help them. I heard one of them saying, he's saying those who think he is a wizard should come to pray for him. He knows he is the one to come, not me to go there. No. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
So this is a strong message. And you heard the message he gave.
It's
from above. Those who want to try, we call it into the ring. Try. The Bible is written with many examples. Prophets in the past announced, like I'm doing. And some people thought they were playing. Mighty people like Pharaoh thought they cannot be toppled. But they were toppled because they refused to humble themselves. Those in politics should know that I told you and I'm telling you again. Physically, I haven't met high-ranking MDC officials yet. But I've managed to meet for Zambia, like Honorable
famous of Nangagwa. I met him in his house, and I met him at the Golden Mile. About that is must be last year, actually.
Asimbatole zampiyo vuna panyama na kwanza kusongana na vanole pekezwa vamu Nangagwa naka mbosa wadao kumakwao mwela kura nikasongadao shikane kutene Golden Mile.
After telling him that I want to see him for almost 2 years, he didn't want to meet me.
Mwishire maonge natumina shoko kwa makona hini chiko wazatu nako waona asafu nga nungu nula.
I had a good message for their party.
Mwishire shoko rakanaka na nefa na kupakwa tunao.
With advice.
Neema zano.
So finally he sent his agents to come and pick me at my house, and I went to meet him. And I won't spend much time with him because I said you met me at the time when I'm supposed to go to a meeting, so I'll have a short meeting with him. But anyway, I gave him his message and the president's message. Yes, which he did deliver to the president. Yes, I gave him. But I'm always telling them, politics is not a dirty game. It was never meant to be a dirty game. It becomes dirty when dirty players are in the ring. There is a solution. The first solution is not to kick out the dirty players, but
it's
to clean them up. But those who get clean are the ones who willingly go to the bathroom. Are you following?
Yes.
Those who refuse will be flushed out along with the refuse. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
And the second solution, after they are flushed out,
is
introduce clean players. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That is the option they have. If they are too dirty, no one is too dirty that he cannot be cleaned. They should willingly come. My father will clean them up. It doesn't matter how dirty they are. But if they think they are too big to come, they will be humbled by being flushed out as refuse. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I told you, you don't negotiate with the king. King is not a politician. He is the owner of everything. He is the one who sets rules without force. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He was born in power. He lives in power. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Get my message clearly. I know many of you are affiliated to many political parties. Some of you are politicians at heart. Yes, don't get out of politics saying you're a Christian. You are the salt of the earth. Salt is needed everywhere. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, dirty players should allow themselves to be cleaned. Hallelujah. If they don't want to be clean, like some of them are proving to be stubborn, they are being flushed out. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But those who humble themselves and come, they will be cleaned and be reinstated. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because I don't want evil in this earth again. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
My voice is my father's voice. One voice.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want my people out of slavery. I've been crying for a long time. My people have been suffering because of just few people who are listening to Satan. Not anymore. Yes. So fake pastors, fake prophets, whatever, fake apostles, they will soon be cut off if they don't come and surrender. Totally. They should come physically here. So pray for them. We don't want them to be cut off. But if they remain evil, we have no choice. Because the sweat of truth is already us.
Munondo wezvokwadi watova panyika.
I listen.
Muri kuteerera here?
Yes.
You hear the message that came through my wife?
Ma vashoko rataura uya kuridza nomudzimai wangu.
Very short but big enough.
I shoko rava rakari riduku asi ratakura zvikuru.
From now on, you will know who is who.
Kubva zvino zvichienda mberi muchaziva kuti upi ndeupi.
Yes. That means you don't say I'm Mr. So and so or Honorable So and so. If you want to be honorable enough to be good.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Yes, that's what we're going to honor now. We do not honor evil. A lot of people are dying.
Hatisi kuzomboremekedza uipi nekuti vanhu vazhinji vari kufa.
People who are is good as they are. I mean, people who are just people as they are.
The
Satan has deceived them to think that they are the ones who deserve to live while these others die. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
That issue of blood, 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 that language should stop. You talk of others' blood. Why can't you talk of your own? Well, Jesus did not spill anyone's blood, but his own. Are you listening? My brother is going around with a body without blood. He's living totally by the power of my Father. He's without blood. Because he gave it up for everyone. If they think they should be honored, they should not be honored for taking someone's blood. Let them give their own. But it's no longer needed anyway. After Jesus' blood was spilled, no one else's blood must be spilled. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you following? Only blood that is accepted and has been accepted is the blood of Jesus. So we are against killing, stealing, and destruction. Prisons today are filled with victims, not the real criminals. The real criminals have been using those people to do their work while they're outside. People who were not killers, but because they were not under the power of my Father, were possessed by those spirits and killed, and they went, ah, why did I kill this person? And already they're in chains physically. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our people
precious people in prison today.
Vanhu vedu vakakosha vari mumajeri ngasungunwe.
But those who should be in prison are outside.
Asi vanhu vari mumajeri vari kufamba zvavo.
1% of prisoners are true prisoners.
Chikamu chimwe chete kubva muzana chevasungwa vasungwa vanhu vari vakasungwa zvokwazvo.
But 99% are victims.
Asi chikamu makumba mumba mune pfumba mabva muzana chevari mumajeri ngasungwa ndivana mumbaiwa vega.
They don't even know why they are there.
Akangozoona mhaka yari jeri.
They found themselves doing certain things.
Akangozozoona kuita zvimwe zviri.
Some of them would tell that they wanted to be doctor.
Mwamwacho anoita kukazona aida kuva chiremba.
He wanted to be so-and-so.
Aida kuva ndikinangana.
But he found himself one day going about raping 5-year-old children.
Asi akangozozoona rimwe zuva achipota nenyika achibata chibharo vana vane makore mashanu.
He and the wife.
Aiva nemudzimai.
He could not sleep with his wife but those little children.
Asi akazokwanisa kumborana nemudzimai wake achida kurana netwana tudoko.
One of them saw himself he could not sleep until he steamed something.
Umwe wacho akangozoona kuti haakwanisi kurara kana asina kupa chimwe chinhu.
And he found himself stealing.
Akazviona akungopa.
And you think those are your real enemies?
Mofunga kuzori ndo vavekei chaiwo iva.
No.
Kuite.
Satan.
Satan.
And his children who are aware of what they are doing.
Satan nevana vake vakapepukira zvavari kuita.
Are the ones who have been doing all that.
No, vakachiita zvose izvi.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But it's time.
Asi nguva yakwana. Amen.
It is time.
Amen. Nguva yakwana.
Mightiest of pharaohs in this age to be toppled.
Yekuti vana faro vakuru vakuru venyika ino vakoromorwe.
Are you following?
Yes, sir.
And the slaves be free.
Amen. Yasvika nguva yekuti nhapwa dzisunungurwe.
Are you listening to me? Yes, this meeting is a very powerful meeting of liberty. Yes, you are being given that very spirit of God.
Are
you listening? When I say that very spirit of God, I'm telling you that you will be like God. You will not be moved by what moves people. When others are being shaken, you'll be unshakable. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
You know, the Romans chapter, should we read Romans chapter 5, verse 18, or we should read Revelation chapter 5, verse 10. Which one do we read now? Let's go to Revelation, the book of Revelation. Revelation chapter 5.
Zvakazarurwa chitsauko cheshanu.
Isusu tisiyo takadaro. Ah. Ropa rako here unorwadzwa naro. Ah, siyo kana. Aiwa, hatizvini izvozvo. Ah. Ari ropa rako sani skane nazvo. Sana nazvo. Hatini.
Are you there?
Yes.
Revelation chapter 5 verse 10.
Mavapo mose here zvakazarwa chitsako cheshanu nemakati yegumi.
We can begin reading from verse 9.
Oh, I'm talking about it. I'm talking about it.
Or from verse 8 so that we can pick the whole thing. But take note of verse 10. This is the revelation of Jesus Christ.
Ichi izvine zvakazarurwa zvaJesu Kristu.
It's a revelation.
Chizarurwa chaJesu Kristu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's not revelations, it's revelation.
Azvisi zvakazarurwa asi kuti chizaruro.
The proper title is, the English is proper, the revelation of Jesus Christ, but Shona says zvaka is no, it's chizaruro.
Munere chirungu akanyora kwazvo, munere chishona akareswa pavakadzoni zvakazarurwa. Parofana kunzi chizaruro.
It's about my brother.
Izvete pita namukoma wangu.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Revelation chapter 5.
Chakazarurwa chitsauko cheshanu.
Chizaruro
chitsauko cheshanu.
The Revelation chapter 5 verse 10, it reads, and from this 8, we'll begin from verse 8 to 10. And when he had taken the book, that is my brother, he took the book. Oh, you may be wondering who took the book. So we'll begin from verse 6. Verse 6 says, and I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne, and of the four beasts, and the midst of the elders, stood a lamb, as it had been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God, sent forth, take note where they were sent, into all the earth.
Zvino ndakaona pakati pechigaro choushe nezvisikwa zvipenyu zvina napakati pavakuru gwayana rimire rakaita serakabayiwa rine nyanga nomwe nameso manomwe iri mweya minomwe yaMwari yakatumwa kunyika yose. Batisisai kwayakatumwa, yakatumwa kunyika yose.
Yes, is he when he's talking about seven eyes, seven horns, he's not talking, you cannot think of a person with those seven eyes and seven horns, that's a beast. This is Jesus. He doesn't have seven eyes on his body. Seven horns. No, that's the Holy Spirit. As you see, there is written the seven spirits of God. That's the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Yes. When the book is out, the great almighty Holy Spirit, you will have the lessons. I wrote it there, it's clear. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Concerning the seven spirits, that this is the Holy Spirit.
So
John had been crying.
Saying,
because the question was asked, who is worthy to take the book? And to break the seals. And no one was found. So John began to weep. And then he was told, don't cry. No, don't cry. Behold, the lion of the tribe of Judah. The root of David. Yes, prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
So he saw, in verse 6, he's telling what he saw. Verse 7 says, and he came and took the book out of the right hand of him that sat upon the throne. And when he had taken the book, the four beasts and 24 elders fell down before the lamb, having every one of them harps and golden vials full of odors, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, saying, you are worthy to take the book and to open the seals thereof, for you were slain and has redeemed us to God by your blood out of every kindred then priests, and we shall reign on the earth.
Ino akauya rikatora bhuku muruoko rworudyi rwa iye akanga agere pachigaro choushe. Zvino akatora bhuku zvisikwa zvipenyu zvina navakuru vana makumi maviri navana vakauya pasi pamberi pegwayana mumwe nomumwe anorudirwa nendiro dzenharama dzakanga dzizere nezvinonhuhwira iri munyengetero yavatsvene vakaimba rwiyo rwutsva vachiti divi vakafanira kuti mutore bhuku nokuzarura zvisimbiso zvayo nokuti makabayirwa makatengera mwari neropa renyu vanhu vanobva kumarudzi ose nendimi dzose navanhu vose nendudzi dzose mukavaitira mwari wedu kuti vave ushe navaprisita vabate ushe panyika.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Just like John, the apostle was told not to cry.
I'm
telling you not to cry.
Amen.
You came here crying? These 5 days tell you weep not. For the lion of the tribe of Judah. The root of David has prevailed. He has prevailed. Are you listening?
Yes.
He has prevailed. He's not going to prevail. The devil is not active anymore. He was deactivated by my brother. Are you listening?
Yes.
Jesus has prevailed.
Jesus wakakunda.
Jesus has prevailed.
Jesus wakakunda.
My brother has prevailed.
Baba wangu wakakunda.
He has prevailed.
Wakakunda.
He is not going to.
Avasikuzokunda.
He prevailed.
Wakakunda.
You have come to enter the prevalent life of my brother.
Wauya kuzopinda muupenyu hwekukunda hwamama wangu.
You have not come to fight Satan. And I told them all, I looked Satan into the eye, very close to him, and I said, my brother defeated you. Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
I'm a witness of what I'm telling you. I went there alone. He
heaven.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
He was there 2013 years ago. You were never told this. In the reality of it. That's why you never took Christianity seriously. That's why you took HIV seriously. You took murder seriously. You took sickness and disease more seriously than Jesus. You thought church is that religious example they were giving you. Christianity is rulership. Total rulership. Ruling in the spirit. In line with the book of Revelation, that the time shall come that the saints of the Most High God shall take, listen, take politics anymore. Are you listening to me? It's rulership. Royal rulership from above. That has no power that can challenge it. This is what we're talking about. He has prevailed. If you think we are here to try some new fights, what this young brother of Jesus Christ came here on earth to do is to tell you the very old message. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
That he prevailed and help you lead the privileged life and show you that it's possible for you to lead the privileged life. That is possible for you to rule in the midst of your enemies. That's the command I came with to give to you today. To say you rule in the midst of your enemies. Be healthy in the midst of diseases. Be wealthy in the midst of poverty. Live forever in the midst of those dying. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
There may be dying on your left, right, and everywhere, but you, not you. Because you have joined the privileged family of Jesus Christ. You have come to join the prevalent family. The true church of Jesus Christ all over the earth. Takes people out of Satan's bondage into Jesus' liberty. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
They don't pay for it. They receive it freely. By grace you are saved. Not by works. Lest any man should boast. It's by grace. If you are told that you are supposed to pay, no, this is not a witch. This is not witchcraft. What you need here is free offering. You pay tithes as a normal obligation. You join partnership because you must be active in the body of Christ. It's not a charge. When they sell, is because it's witchcraft. They bought the powers, so they must sell the powers. Are you listening to me? So if you came with money to buy anything, put it back. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
You don't buy a position.
I'll take it to
you. You don't buy healing.
I'll take it for
you. You don't buy deliverance.
I'll take it to
you. You don't buy salvation.
I'll take it for
you. You receive. Because you did not create yourself. The one who created you is my Father. He has a plan for you. In that plan, there is life forever. In that plan, there is wealth forever. In that plan, there is everything good, blessing forever, health forever, for free. Because you did not create yourself, so you don't die. You enjoy the benefits. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
He prevailed for you.
achikundira iwe. Amen.
For you.
Akakundira iwe.
No matter how evil you are. No matter how much evil you did in the past. He came for you.
Akaringa iwe.
If you only believe with your heart that Jesus Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father. And confess with your mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord. You will be delivered. You will be healed. You will be blessed. You will be free forever. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Freedom has come. Free of charge. Don't be afraid of anyone who threatens you. If you meet murderers, even in the midst of the bush, don't run away. They are pretending they cannot kill you.
Yes.
They will know God is on earth when they see you. If
you
are not yet confident that you are God, this time you will know that you are God. Small boys and girls in front of you.
I will
say, it's time for demotion of the proud and promotion of the humble.
Amen.
If you are occupying in a high place today, you must know that my Father allowed you to be there. You must honor him. Remember
Herod.
He was eaten by worms right on his throne. No one did body viewing. Worms ate him right there. Because as a natural man, he did not give glory to my Father. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
It is time,
yes,
for Satan's children to know that my Father is not sleeping. He is wide awake. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
He is ruling now. Here on earth. Through you.
Amen.
Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
Fear not.
Usajka.
What you were supposed to be afraid of, don't be anymore. It is because of fear that they were weeping. Weep not.
Usajema.
Behold. The lion. Of the tribe of Judah. The root of David. Has prevailed. Over death. Over Satan. Over sickness. Over disease. Over poverty.
Amen.
He has prevailed. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Verse 10 says, and he has made us. If you did not know, he is not trying to make you, he made you.
He
made you. He has made you unto my Father. King and priest. You were not aware that you are a king and a priest. But it's time for you to know that you are a king and you are a priest. Not someone that goes around saying I'm a king, walking with in a shameful way.
No, leave there.
I, in this understand what I'm saying?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Not kings who say, we are kings, we are going to rule in heaven, we shall die. No, 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 no. That's not the gospel.
Are you
listening to me?
Yes, sir.
This is the gospel. It's rulership now.
Utoki was zvino.
You are allowing Satan to rule this earth.
Makamuchitendera kuti Satan atonge nyika ino.
Thinking that you are supposed to rule it.
Muchimunga ndimuva rotoka kudenga.
Your fake teachers will teach you fake doctrine.
Vafundisi venyu venhema vachikufundisai dzidziso isiriyo.
That we shall be happy in heaven.
Kuti tichanofara kudenga.
We shall rule in heaven.
Tichanotonga kudenga.
Don't worry until we die.
Musafunganya nekuti
ndatafa. Satan who preaches death.
Ndi Satan anoparidza rufu.
The message, the gospel, is life.
It
is called the gospel of good things. It is known as the gospel of peace. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Death is evil. If there is a preacher who preaches death, he is not preaching on behalf of my
father.
The first preacher of the gospel is my father. He preached to our father Abraham. And that message he preached, there was no death in it. He preached a blessing. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
He said to Abraham, in you shall all families of the earth be blessed. Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
He says, in you, all families of the earth shall be blessed. To be blessed, it is to be empowered to succeed. To succeed is to live without the threat of death. It is to live in the midst of wealth. It is to live a healthy life. Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
And the seed of Abraham, Jesus Christ, through whom the blessing was to be administered to the whole earth, was born several years ago. He lived among people. And when the time was right, he took his main assignment to hang on the cross. The devil thought he was destroying my brother. He did not know that his end had come. He did not know that just as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, now the Son of Man was to be lifted up. To become sin, to become Satan, to become evil, and be nailed and die on the cross. Meaning Satan was dying there. Death was dying there. Poverty was dying there. Sin was dying there. All evil was dying there. And in resurrection, a new man was rising. The firstborn from the dead, Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
You are the next born. 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 Who lives as a new creation. If any man be Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are dead. Behold, all things have become new. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
There is no more weeping. Weep not, because he has prevailed. He has met you. a king
mambo
and a priest
no presenter.
Now listen to the last part of verse 10.
It
says, and you shall reign on earth, not in heaven. It is time for you to rule in earth. Those children of
Satan
have been ruling through the blood of our precious people. And
you
are saying no more to that. Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
We are using our mouths to say no more. No more. All those meetings, evil meetings, the witchcraft covens, we are closing. Are you listening?
Yes, sir.
There is nothing that they will plan that will succeed.
Amen.
The evil eye. I am shut.
Ziso rohipi dakarivara.
It cannot see for them anymore.
Arichakwanisa kumaonera zvekare.
All children of Satan.
Vana Satan vose.
Are now in thick darkness.
Vakurima dakarima gopfu.
The seers among them cannot see but darkness. The prophets among them cannot prophesy but folly. That even a 3-year strong child will laugh at and say, ah. Prophet, what are you saying? Today I received that one of them did what they call miracle abortion in Harare. Miracle abortion. They say miracle abortion. You say I am a prophet from God. Someone is pregnant with a child that is on the mission of S. But the husband ran away. Doesn't want to be responsible. So the so-called prophet say, ah, so you need miracle abortion. They are doing it. What I'm saying has already begun.
Amen.
You should watch. Now I told you, the pastor said, watch through newspapers, television. Watch, use your eyes. The world does not know the reason why the Pope resigned, but we do. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you following?
Yes, sir.
You will see this foolishness happening now. But you, because you have believed that my brother was raised from the dead, you cannot go down anymore. You belong on top.
Amen.
You are the ruler today. A new commandment you were given. To love one another as my brother loved you by giving his life, you should love one another. By this shall all know that you are my disciples if you love one another. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
It's very serious what's happening now on the evil, in the evil world. Some of them are just talking, exposing themselves without knowing what they are doing.
Please
be sure.
votomboka vachizofumura zvikazoda kuitei
because we are already ruling
nekuti tava kutotonga
you will hear big wizards exposing themselves just like you heard one from Ghana exposing his works
muchadzwa varoi vakuru nganga dzaerekedzwa vachizofumura vachizofumura pachezvavo sezvavakanzwa zvakaitika kunewe kuGhana
men will come here in your front of your eyes
vazhinji vachauya pano muchizvionera maziso enyu apanyama
to surrender
kuti vazokanda mapfumo avo pano
after they have seen some of them being cut off they will know we are not playing
mushevo menge vaona vamwe vavo vachigurwa ndopa vachaona zvona atsikuti apa
praise the Lord
Tipo mariri nani? Ndo chikumiro right? Ndo kwazokuwa. anzunzisa zvarumbira kuti mari iri nani ari kureve chiko
kureva mari inotenga inobvuka zvanoda kutenga itenge handini mari inotauka mari inorava zvanoda kuti nditenge yotaudai ko sei mari inechizotauka sei mari inechishaise hope sei mari inechiparadza zvinhu zvako
uri kuti mari yatavakupa yakataura yakati chiikwa uri mari yacho tizivise
zvanoda kuti ite inorava nezvikwereti zvanomara kunobhadhara kwanivakuru vangu iri kuramba kunozvibhadhara zvikwereti
zvei zvikwere zvei
zvemachinda
iwe ari machinda taura kushe para
ndine machinda angu
iwe zvikwere zvei
ndine wake dzimba dzakadai machinda saka machinda anopota achibhadhara
taura machinda chii
saka ndikatora mari kuti ndinovabhadhara machinda ari kutaura kuti bodozve izvo hazviiti
machinda chii
kuzvikomanaka
zvikomana zvii
zvikombo zvangu ndine mandinoisa saka ndikada kuisa mari yenyu inotaura yobva yasumuka yobhururuka mati zvikomana zviri kundipe puresha kuti kwachiridzi zvaakutondibhedha mubvenyu pavatipinze vanhu ndoda kutikura ini nandisikuvengana asi varidzi vakavaga manje ini zvinhu zvese
zvandazazvine
varidzi
ini ndirimuridzezvinhu
zvese
bizwe
ndatiranzina nharo
usatora ivhu rangu nezvo zvawakashandisa kuwanza pano usavatenga stendi ino yanga iri yangu wasvizwa
ndapiwa dambudziko mwashuro
wasvizwa
ndiri kuzvinzwa vaku
yaivaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa
Zvinorema Tariyo Nadzinasi Neo Maneja Yakobo Uya Zvikapano Mungandionesera Muri kwa Maria ari pano Uya taure na Emega Ndiye ari mukati mechivakwa chenyu Chivakwa chenyu chamakavaka nesimba renyu nemari yenyu Ndazvitura kwamuri chipedzera nai nai svikai zvenyu vakuru.
You see, he is a slave of demons. You fight against the physical, you are fighting the wrong battle.
Ukamu visa panyama nuko chivo mdwe siriyo.
You are obstructing the light. You should be there.
Aiwa svikai vakuru mutauri nane. Ine andisi kupokana nemi. Andisi kutukana nemi. Ndino kutika ndino kudedera hii. Ei, zicai ei nu a cum. Ei, parmezi. Bani are cu puna. Ei, eu. Ai va cum nu ți-a ni funutiga ca.
Ai va cum
va cum nu ți-a ni funutiga. Cu
Yeah.
kuti matidana
ndiwe akukudza icho kwati ndizvo amusi maridze pano
mavataurira vakuru vamabva kutaura navo here manager venyu
ari manager wese
ndiri kutsva
unonza
pemvura
ndati unonza
nonzi trisa
trisa ari manager wako
amire mataura navo anisikona kuti varipi ndiri kutsva apa ndiri kuda mvura
apedza kutaura ndiri kunyora pasiri
ndiri kuda vhatsi
gara zviita sau ndapedza vanhu vati unonza ndakuudza nyika inaisi mazvinzwa kuzvidzo nyika ndii pandasvika ndinobva kana ndoda pano ndinobva nekuti vana vangu vari kuwandisa kuti mati mari yandiri kukupa haishati
kana maudza manaja ina handina nharo ndakuya chitori makondidana
ndakuda nai kundiudzire manaja ndichakudaa
ndiudze manaja
ungaveresa ri manaja wai
mataura naya ndisomo
ndozvandikutaura udoko wari kuenda kwai urakumana kwai tarisauko watoomerwe tarisauko uri kuone
ndikuona goma
munei mukati
makadzika dzika
munei
handisi kuona kuti munei zviri pasi pasi
chisvetukira mese mese atine makombinino
zvangu zvinde ndadzoka mataura navavakuru
ariki vava machinda ama osma ndaisa pasirika mazvizwa saka iwavasiwavakuvasiuridze pa ndava machinesa zvinoda vatora vakubatsira
kana vatendera
handina kutendera navo ndavasunga ndavakada vasvika
saka ichaita sei gaidi saka ndakuenda zvangu tine miting ndiri kushezwa kumiting kwarari saka maita yenyu vakuru ndakuenda zvangu tomanyira kumiting miting tinomokana ini ndakutoita mapuga manje pose ndatoona kuti wandibatsira vandibatsira munoo titoite miting yako vakuru ndinotokudza makuva titonoita miting yako iyi ndiyai kutonogara kwarai tinodiskasa nenyaya yako tinokuziva paunogara chaiko chaiko tinokuziva kuti pangoo pamasimba ako ndopatinde kuziva nekuti tikakusiira maazidenti muroti hakubati tikada kuti tisvike panzvimbo yauri hatikubati tikada kuti iwoo haupo tisvikekana kumhuri yako haubatike ikokana kamudzimai kacho kakanobhururuka mani akaiti akabatike tinokuziva saka tinonogara pasi tine kutora nanga dzese dzemuno muafrica ana mazvikokota kuti dzitibatsire nekuda kwavo bose wanetsa watinetsa ndokusaka watinoita aya makuru wamanjani yaadaita saka taime inini ndakuine
ndakuita ndiripo
ndakuendandirikudai
mese pano naka zese hurungazise ndirikudai pano mese
koisu tiso zvedu nanga dzemunokamumbisataurie
zvino kwete zvikodzikana
zvezvangu ndeni manzi mbuya vafinish vasvirira nakaenda
kufesachimbobai chimbobai
nezvandakaenda
aaa kutaura muchataura kwete izvi chimbotendera mipa hakuna kwamunoenda ndikuda kanga huru kuita ana finish ibvaio Regele masava e nanga zvere. He was in trouble. Yes, from his goblins, the main rulers that he bought from Japan. So if we fight him in the physical, we are tormenting him because he's having fight from the natural and he's also having fight from the spiritual. So it's exactly what was said by some who witnessed here, that there are people who have those things, they don't know how to dispose them. So we have to help them out.
Ndabona nashuka pano sina ntema susete tibanjimo. Ini. Okay. Ndaboinga muri yangu. Ndikushaya kuti iri kuiteko. Ndangodzi manya yakufumura Afrika. Unoitora ndaninga muri yangu. Ndiriganyawo. Aiwa ndaninga muri yangu vaku. Ko usapota chito.
Garabas.
Ndatu.
Hey, ati garabas.
Africa. Musasa ndineza taura ne vakura
ava. Ava vakura kutizira ne vone kwagara pasi nasi chiro chacho. Bramari bramaino. Garai pasi nesa.
Ndinenda tushaya. Ndashuka sinda chidano. Ndaitende. Ha, glory.
Hakuna kushaya iwe.
Hai glory.
Ha.
Glory.
There is too much work in the spirit.
Pane basa guru ni pamweya.
Iwe iwe iwe. Ndati bramari chizvi. Garoga.
Rika kaka ta 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 ta.
Ndio.
Ha, ndino kupeme peno famis.
Ha?
No kupeme peno famis ngati chakana.
Uri peno famba.
Ene.
Isingati chakana.
Ene.
Peponzi.
Pepo inongoshika ichikanganisa chavanhu da kuita zvakanaka.
Wakabvepi?
Haa, ndinongotenderera ndinoopareta nababa vangu Sata.
Oo.
Hei.
Wakabva riri ndichioopareta, vanenge vaka ndichioopareta.
Haa, ndatumene makore.
Makore anga?
Akawandisa.
Oo.
Hei.
Saka chakunza pano chiina iwe mhepo.
Rotu pe mea basi. Rotu pe mea basi. Rotu pe mea basi. Și-au uitat mâine.
Ndikati sakati kuti kuti parutonga satandi papi. Ee, vanhu vakangwarisa.
kuchengetedza chii
ane nhorondo
dzekuchengetedza zvakanaka vese vese vanoita zvakanaka zvinopa mari ndiripo pakungokanganisa
okay unei
sinopeta izvozvo zvokuti ada kuti aite zvakanaka tomusitokesa toisa marwadzo torwarisa zvoma zvasiya basi
uri mhepo
handiri mhepo yekungofamba
enda kusunga tarisa pasi panezvenipovaratarisa pasi peika ndokwaroida unovharirwa bhoxi hakuna mukinura kii iripedo dzika
Nyoko yatinochidzuri rinozinyoka tichanomurira kuti ndakumudya
Okay. Snake. Go down on this man. Go down.
She said I don't tell her. No, no.
Your mission is over. I said, seek to others. Seek to others. She knows his mind. Go down, Bobo! So waste my time. Go down!
I'm going to be sent to the zombies.
Locked up down there, you will not return. No one is going anywhere. Your meeting is here.
And I'll be enjoying it.
You go to Alice now, all of you. That's where you're staying. You're staying in Chirozima.
Aia, ce noi vorăm ne repizui, nu s-a mai uitat la joc, eu le reze. Poți mă n-am găsit mai așa, mă rog, ne pingurat, a fost vino. Mă n-am găsit mai bine, sau n-am găsit și noi.
I'm igniting the waters with divine power, divine electricity, the blood, light. I neutralize all your powers here. Quickly! Settle everything quickly! Where do you stay?
Pazasi zasi be Zimbabwe. Pazasi zasi be Zimbabwe. Ndogara makomo, mumvura, munochengeterwa mhuka, muri mumhepo, ndiri inini svikiro reZimbabwe. Ndiyeni svikiro reZimbabwe inini. Kwandazomboya panapa stage.
What are you doing in Zimbabwe?
Iri, ndaira Zimbabwe tambudzike so. Vana vatadi kundibikira doro rangu inini. Hamuchadi kundibikira doro rangu inini. Ndisiye ndimbotaura, ndisiye. Ndoda doro rangu inini. Ndati ndoda doro rangu inini. Ndibikire doro rangu inini. Mukasadika munototambura chete. Munototambura chete. Ndinoti vana vangu inini vakawanda. Vabate vatemo mumasango sango imomo. Vauraye uraye vanhu imomo. Vana vakapirwe kwandiri vana vachengeteke vanhu musoro vatore zvinhu zvevanhu vachigadzira mushonga muchatekwatika ese mazamu kubva zvese zvichabvisiwa nenini ndini zvinoda doro rangu inini ndoda doro rangu kani ndoda doro rangu inini ndati ndoda doro rangu inini ndoda doro rangu kani ndoda doro rangu kani
Now, take all your powers, all over Zimbabwe, bring them here. Take them quickly! Bring all the demons, take all your powers quickly! Every other spirit, bring every spirit, every form of
demon. Uya. Uroi. Wemondi.
You see? You can see one person physically, but spiritually these are different personalities showing up there.
So somebody says, but
it's the same person. No, we're not dealing with our pastor
here.
Witches and wizards, demons, they are spirits. You cannot see them with your physical eyes.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. So we bring them so that you can hear them talking as if they would be here physically. Bring them all quickly.
We mashigiro, we mashare. Pano, 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 pano. Nayo ukofu ushu. Nayo ukofu ushu, 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 ushu.
Urema wese kunza.
Indeed,
that is not what you're for.
You are being ordered. Follow the commands.
Surrender everything.
mweya uyo kweresa zvibereko uyo. Yekudyarga zvibereko zvakadzi nezvinopaka mari kesi. Ndatiunze pano.
Nonsense. Why can't you use it? Use it.
Hey, we're my extended here in the church on us. Oh, you went to Zoom.
Because if you leave one thing in Addis, you'll go through too much. You're through. Come here. Move. No more production. I render you barren forever. You cannot rule. I take off your crown. I take away your powers. Now, go down to Hades. Be arrested there forever. You said you were sent with lightning. Move quickly, don't waste my time. If people want to testify of what my father did to them. Who are you?
In Chivoriga.
Huh?
Chivoriga.
Where do you stay?
Chipinge, Goma Du.
Chipinge?
Eh, this is my Shukirachi.
Which boss are you talking about?
Wakuru, wakuru.
Who are they?
Batumwene na Mr. Banks.
Who sent you?
Mr. Changra.
Changra sent you here? To do what?
Kwa te dikuru wene. Saga.
Shangri sent you with thunder?
Yeah. Do you cut him?
Where?
Do you limo? Do my longer.
Shangri should also be here now. You will talk today. Me and his father. Shangri and your father, be here and every one of your allies. No. You said you were sent with thunder to do what? So why can't you do that?
Araba.
The thunder is refusing to come.
Yeah. Araba.
Bring all your powers, surrender me. All of your powers.
Stand up.
Surrender all of them, all your palms, quickly. You see, if you think we are fighting Zandev or what, we are not fighting groups. We are fighting witchcraft, that's all.
Karabifu, what do you call it? Zandev.
Isa tsukuzana nebato kana nemonga rimizwa. Tsukuzana nomuri.
I don't want to see darkness.
Ani chomboni kuona rimba pasiri.
Ha? Bring all your powers. You, what were you told?
Ndana ndanzi inini ndinowanzo dano kana paita zvareza ndinozikama. Saka ndana ndanzi kabasi. Ndinozoitukuya kwamurongo. Sorry ndiri.
You never told?
Eh, ndinozoti mosha yekuti. Saka sorry.
What were you told?
Ndangonzi pabasa.
Where?
Ndikamanga svika pano. Saka vanasvika ndichikuona ivakuru ndadzapa namhosva. Aiwa, muri kuita zvamakato. Sorry vakuru. Sorry. Aiwa vakuru sorry.
Wait, I'm not done with you.
Sorry.
Move here, move, move, move.
Sorry.
Okay.
Aiwa.
Move. Ah, tell it!
Kodi chashanga
se. Dash!
Sorry vakuru.
Move it!
Ah! Vakuru sorry.
Hand.
Ne?
Touch there, quickly!
Mako wati wawuraya kama kuru wacho.
Touch your palms!
Ah, nima kwaya wapu. Ah, bela. Ah, bela.
Touch there. I said hold.
Ah, bela. Bela, bela. Bela, bela. Ah, bela.
Hold.
Bela, choka.
Hold.
Ah, da, choka.
Hold there.
Abasina.
Hold.
Ikatwa. Abasina.
Now go, Mr. Shangrai and your father and your colleagues, come wait for me here. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, we'll now hear testimonies.
Now,